I think it takes a lot of different things to become a champion. You know, obviously hard work, enthusiasm, passion for what you do. That's a standard and given, you gotta have it. Gotta be lucky, I think, persistence. I think the ability to overcome failure is the most important thing. I think it's the biggest thing I see with the kids I coach now is they haven't had a whole lot of opportunity to bounce back from failing. And I think that's a huge component.